This is a 33 News update.
The developers of that controversial project in the South Downs area have appealed the preliminary injunction blocking the project. State District Judge Doug Morrow has delayed the trial of Lee Burton until November the 14th. Mrs. Burton is accused of murdering her attorney husband, Richard. And absentee voting began today for the October 22nd state and local elections. I'm Ann LaRue. Join me at 10 o'clock for the next 33 News update.
WRBT Baton Rouge.